music, and always remember, White Knight has only the best cult-based music.